enemies come and sneak up on you. In Matthew chapter 24, verse 36, said Jesus said, no man knows the day or hour. Nobody except the Father. Nobody except the Father, but you're playing around like you know the hour. You think it's a joke, you think it's a game, but the fire ain't down, who called his name? So you better get straight, or get too late. Stop telling yourself you got time to wait. Stop playing around, we can't serve two masters. Take up the cross and follow after, cause Jesus' way is everlasting in our world and steady passing.
The Bible like a big phone, just slide it over, cause see the message.
It's Jesus calling, it's Jesus texting, you can set it all the night. Whatever that you do, just know that he is watching. Nation against nation, kingdom against kingdom, famines cross the earth, pestilence too, weather acting up, Lord, who's the doubt to? You said that this will happen, but this is not the end. Thanks for the heads up, I run it, go tell it again. Matthew chapter 24, Jesus spoke it and preached it.
As he sat upon the Mount of Olives, the disciples came up to him privately saying,
when shall these things be, and what shall be the signs of the coming and the end of the world? And Jesus answered them, tell thee that no man deceive you, for many shall come in my name, saying, I am the Christ. And shall deceive many, and ye shall hear wrongs and rumors of wrongs. See that ye be not troubled, for all these things must come to pass. But the end is not yet, for nation shall rise against nation and kingdom against hate, and there shall be famines and pestilence and earthquakes and other places. And Jesus coming back, he just waiting and being patient.
Yeah, you know, like I said, he's being patient with us. All right?
Okay, yeah. I'm about to come in, and we see a sign, we see a sign, morning, your